Hi, I'm with Simply Fiber, and today I'm going to show you how to reboot your router. Rebooting is basically just turning off a device and then turning it back on. Your router or modem should pretty much be powered on all the time, except for when you need a reboot, and then you're only turning it off for a few seconds. There are two ways to do this. You can press the power button, or you can unplug the power cord. I'm going to pull out the power cord. Now, we need to leave it powered off for at least 15 seconds. I usually give it 30 before I turn it back on. Okay. I'm going to plug the power cord into the modem again. If I turned it off with the power button, I would press that button again to turn it back on. Now, you need to give the modem a bit to come back online. This part can take a few minutes. When all the lights come back on, it means your reboot is finished and you're ready to go. Now, if these lights don't come back on, or if you notice that the service or internet light is red, check to make sure all your connections are nice and snug. For example, let's just say I accidentally knocked this Ethernet cable loose when I reached back here to unplug the power cord. I'm just going to get that back into the port here and make sure it's nice and tight. And now that I've reconnected that loose cable, I need to reboot again. So let's do a quick recap. To reboot this machine again, I unplugged it, waited 15 seconds, plugged it back in, and was careful not to loosen any other cables this time. All the lights are back on, and I check and I see I'm connected to the internet again, and everything is running smoothly. Here's a bonus tip. Set a reminder to reboot your modem every month or so. This is just a preemptive way to clear out anything that could eventually slow down or disconnect your Wi-Fi if it were to go unchecked. If your internet is still running slow or it's just not working after you reboot, you can call us for tech support at 866-699-4759, and we'll be happy to help you troubleshoot the issue. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Simply Fiber, connecting you to the things that matter most.